Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, sir.
Good morning, students.
Morning, sir.
How are you today?
Fine, sir. And sir?
I am fine, thank you. So how many students are joining our class today? So there will be about 12 students. Okay. So, well, it's still early actually, right? All right, so today, let's start our lesson today by reciting Al-Basmalah.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Okay, so today we're going to continue to talk about our previous questions. Last week we were talking about the questions that you did in a final test, yeah, final exam for the semester. Okay, so we already discussed several questions. Now we're going to continue the talk, okay? All right, before that, I'd like to introduce you the learning objective. First, identify the structure of expression suggestion, but we're gonna skip that one. So the next is identify the use of conditional sentence and identify the structure of perfect tenses. Okay, let's start. So today, last week, what was the last? You still remember what was the last question? Okay, this one I guess, right? Okay, so again, please write your answer and then drop it on, send it on chat. Okay, you have 20 minutes, but 1 minute maximum for each question, okay? We're gonna start from this question. I don't know which one. This one we talked already or not? This one done already. This one, yeah. Mary. Okay, you can start now. Yeah, and then drop your answer on the chat. Okay, I'm gonna help you with the. You don't need to write the answer. Just write the question. You don't need to write the question. Just write the answer. Question number one. Mary, blah, 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 in the shopping mall when her friends saw her and invited her to join them. A, had just come. B, had just come. C, had have come. And D, will have come. And then E, has just come. And question number two. By this time next year, I hope that I blah 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 from UGM University. A, will graduate. B, graduated. C, have graduated. D, had graduated. E, will have graduated. And question number three. Don't worry, by the time you arrive, I blah 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 to dinner. A, will prepare. B, have prepared. C, will have prepared. And D, have prepared. And E, prepared. All right. You guys ready? Please drop your answer on the chat. Silakan. Mana nih jawabannya? Belum ada yang menyerahkan soal jawaban? I haven't got your answer here. Please drop your answer. Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Oke. Okay. Sudah diserahkan? Kirim jawabannya di chat ya. Ini yang ada the previous from Mr. Jamhari, I guess, right? Okay, no one. Right, so let's have a look here. Question number one. Who will answer? Oh, please read and answer question number one. Who will do number one? Anyone?
Teacher.
Who's that?
Monica, sir.
Monica, please read and then answer.
Miti, Fred is a very close friend of mine. We blank 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 each other for years. A, now. B, will have known. C, have known. D, knew. E, had known.
Okay, the answer is?
C, sir.
Have known. Why is the answer C? Why do you choose C?
Because last sir.
Because
dia menceritakan yang lalu, tapi yang sekarang juga, sir.
Oh, dan sekarang dan masih berlangsung sampai sekarang.
Sekarang, sir.
Ya. Fred is very close friend of mine. Fred itu kan teman saya. We each other for years. Kita itu have known each other for years. Yeah, the answer is C. Why? Because it started in the past and still continuing at the present. Yeah. Sudah terjadi di masa lampau dan masih berlangsung di masa yang sekarang. So we use future present perfect tense. Okay, next. Number two. Who will answer number two? Yes, please. Read and answer. I think we did it already yesterday, last week, ya?
Yes, sir.
Okay, okay. Now we move then. Okay, ini sudah. So we're gonna waste time twice. So next, this one, Mary. Mary. Ini sudah?
No, sir. No,
okay.
Sir.
Mary, okay. Yeah, who will answer? Who will try to answer this?
Let me, sir.
Who's that?
Rahma, sir.
So who?
Rahma, sir.
Rahma. Okay, can you add the volume of your computer or laptop?
Okay, sir.
Yeah, Mary, okay, please answer.
Mary blank 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 in the shopping mall when her friends saw her and invited her to join.
And invited, them. That's correct. Invited.
And invited her to join them.
Mm-hmm.
A had just come. B had just come. C have come. D will have come. E has just come. The answer is A, sir.
Which is the answer?
A had just came.
Why do you answer A? Why do you choose A?
Because the sentence show it.
Kenapa pilih A? Why do you choose A?
Perfect tense.
Ya, dari mana taunya kalau dia A?
Show, sir. Verb 3.
Ah, saw. So. Ya, terus apa lagi? What else?
Invited, sir.
Invited, ya. Yeah, okay. Nah, so all the tenses. Ini there are two actions here. Ada dua kejadian, ya. There are two actions here. So, Mary in the shopping mall and her friend saw her and invited her to join them. Jadi ada dua sesi di sini, ya. Ada two sessions here. When Mary was going to the shopping mall and her friend saw her and invited her to join them. So we are talking about at the present or in the past? Are we talking something happened in the past or in the present? Apakah kita membicarakan sesuatu yang sudah lampau di masa lalu atau di masa sekarang?
Past, yang masa
masa yang lalu berlalu. Ya, dari mana? How do we know that is in the past?
Verb 3, sir.
Verb 3, ini saw, ya, friend saw and invite.
Invited.
And invited, ya, yeah, ada saw and invited. Ini kan verb in the past, ya, verb 2, ya. Karena di sini in the past, so di sininya kejadian yang pertama. Oke, berapa kejadian? Ada, there are two actions, ya. Yang mana duluan terjadi? Which one happened first? Yang mana duluan terjadi? Mary come atau her friend saw her?
Mary come, sir.
Mary? Yeah. Mary has just come in the shopping mall when her friend saw her invited and her to join them. Ya, yeah, Mary datang duluan. Baru kejadian yang keduanya, temennya ngelihat dia. Bukan temennya ngelihat dulu, kemudian dia datang. Enggak ya. Dia datang dulu, setelah dia muncul, dia akhirnya dia sama kawannya. So because we are talking in the past, so the best answer for this is A, B, C, D, or E. Mana tadi jawabannya? Which is the answer? Apa tadi jawabannya?
A, sir.
A. Kenapa A? Salah dong A. It's not a good answer. Ya. A. Ja, come, came, come. Kita menggunakan bentuk ketiga.
B. Ya. B, bentuk, sir. B.
B. Harusnya B. Jadi bentuk ketiganya adalah B. Mary had just come. Ya. Mary had just come. Jadi jawabannya adalah B. Okay, next. This one. Who wanna try to answer?
Let me, sir.
Okay, who's that?
Monica, sir.
Oh, Monica again. Okay.
By this time next year, I hope that I blank blank from UGM University. A. Will graduate, B graduated, C have graduated, D had graduated, E will have graduated.
Okay, the answer is
E, sir.
E. By this time next year, by this time next year, I hope that I blah 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 from UGM University. Ya, kenapa? That's right. Ya, the answer is E. Kenapa pakai pilih E? Why do you choose E, Monica?
Next year, sir. Because yang akan datang gitu, sir.
Ya, oke. Pada saat ini, sekarang ini, tapi next year, tahun yang akan datang. Saya harap ya, apa yang akan terjadi? Ini harapan di masa yang akan datang, apa yang akan sudah terjadi? Ya, that I will have graduated from UGM University. Okay, that's very good. Ya, E, the answer is E. Ya, okay, and then the last, number 3. Who will answer? Maybe other student, please join us. I have... how many students I have here? More than 11, I guess. So please join. Yeah, Monica did it already, done already, and Rahmat done already. And then what about other students? I have Shakila. I have, who else? I have many students here. Come on, join us. Ada yang pengen mencoba? Is that okay? If you make a mistake, if you choose the wrong answer, that's never mind, okay? Don't worry about that. Right, you're gonna try. Just try. Yo, number 3. Who will answer number 3?
Let me, sir.
Who's that?
Rahma, sir.
Who?
Rahma, sir.
Oh, Rahma. Rahma Mulana or Rahma who? Siska Rahma.
Rahma Maulana, sir.
Okay, Rahma Maulana. Okay.
Don't worry, by the time you arrive, I blank blank the dinner. A, will prepare. B, have prepared. C, will have prepared. D, had prepared. E, prepared. The answer is C, sir. Will have prepared.
Don't worry, by the time you arrive, I will... Okay, why do you answer C? Apa? Kenapa pilih C?
Because the sentence so...
Yeah, so you can analyze the question. Gak usah khawatir. Pada saat kamu sampai, ini kejadian yang akan datang sekarang atau masa lalu?
Yang akan
datang. Are we talking about something in the past, in the future, or at the present?
Present, sir.
In the present?
In future, future, sir.
Future, nih. By the time you arrive, pada saat kamu nyampe. Dia udah nyampe belum?
Belum, sir.
Belum, ya. Pada saat kamu nyampe nanti, begitu kan? Apa yang akan terjadi? Apa yang akan terjadi? Saya akan menyiapkan dinner. Saya telah menyiapkan dinner di masa lampau dan saya sudah menyiapkan dinner. Nah, dari so among these five options, which is the best? The best is C.
C, sir.
Ya C ya. Kenapa? Ini kan pada saat kamu nyampe. Ini kan kita membicarakan masa yang akan datang, kejadian yang terjadi di masanya sudah dilakukan di masa yang akan datang. Jadi sudah ngapain kamu? Oh, saya akan sudah menyiapkan dinner. Jadi kita bisa langsung makan gitu.
Iya, sir.
Don't worry, by the time you arrive, I will have prepared the dinner. You got it?
Yes, sir.
Understand?
Yes,
okay,
sir.
We still have two questions. We still have two questions here. Okay, let's answer again. Sorry. This one. Yeah, can you try to answer this? Okay, so who will answer?
Let me, sir.
Who's that?
Rahma,
sir. Oh, Rahma. Okay, please, Rahma.
One morning after we blank our annual meeting, he decided that it was the perfect time for all staff and employees picture with the managers, supervisor, and the president director all in one shot. The answer is D, sir. Had completed.
Had completed. Yes, or why?
Because it show the past tense, the past event.
Past event, ya. Kejadiannya di masa lampau, ya.
Yes.
One morning, pada suatu hari, after we blah 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 our meeting. Nah, di sini juga. So how do we know that is past tense? No. So you can see the next actions, the next sentences, ya. Yeah. The next sentences, this sentence use past tense. And also it used was, right? So this also president director. Okay, so there are two here, decided and was. So this paragraph, this short paragraph, is talking about something happened in the past. So from among these five option, which shows the past. Okay. So we need past perfect tenses. Jadi kita menggunakan past perfect tense di sini. Kenapa? Nah, karena kan ada beberapa kejadian sebelum kejadian yang lain terjadi. Kira-kira yang mana duluan terjadi coba?
Pertemuannya, sir.
Pertemuannya duluan terjadi, kemudian baru keputusan untuk foto bersama, ya kan?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, one morning after we had completed our annual meeting, Yeah, and we decided that it was a perfect time for all staff to employ a picture with the managers. Yeah, so the answer is D, had completed. So this one is past perfect tense. Past perfect tense. Okay, so the next is this one. The last Monica. Question. Who wanna try?
Monica, sir.
Okay, Monica, please.
We are fit at work.
Arrived. We arrived
at work in the morning and found that somebody, blah blah blah, into the office during the night. So we called the police.
Mm-hmm.
A have broken. B have been broken. C will have broken. D had broken. E had been broken. E sir.
What is the answer?
E sir.
E, why?
Because
what is the reason?
Pass sir.
Pass? Pass what? Kenapa? Kenapa ini pass? Coba kita teliti lagi. We arrived at work in the morning and found that somebody blah 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 into the office during the night. So we called the police. Nah, yang mana duluan terjadi? Okay, first, are we talking about something in the past or in the present?
Present, sir.
Kita membicarakan masa kejadian yang sudah berlalu atau kejadian sekarang? Atau yang akan datang?
Yang suka.
Yang masa lalu, ya. Kita membicarakan masa lalu. Kenapa? Nih, dia menggunakan arrived here. We arrived, kami nyampe di kantor. Kapan nyampenya? Udah terjadi belum? Udah. Mungkin kemarin, ya. Maybe yesterday. Karena dia menggunakan past tense ini. We arrived at work this morning and found that somebody. Ketika kita nyampe, kita menemukan bahwa seseorang udah masuk ke kantor kita ini tadi malam. Nah, ada orang masuk kantor. Yang mana duluan terjadi? Ada orang masuk kantor atau kita sampai? We arrive at work or somebody broke into the office? Yang mana?
Sampai, sir.
Kak?
Somebody into the office, sir.
Yang mana duluan terjadi?
Somebody into the office.
Ada orang masuk kantor, sir.
Ya, orang masuk kantor. Karena masuk kantornya kan tadi malam. Kamu datang ke kantornya pagi. Ya, nah, duluan yang duluan terjadi adalah orang masuk kantor, orang menjebol kantor, ya. Jebol itu broke into. Yeah, so this is past tense. So which one is past tense here? So then it means we need past perfect tense, ya. Jadi kita yang butuhkan adalah past perfect tense. So which is the past perfect tense here?
D, sir.
Huh? E, sir.
Somebody had been broken. Kenapa E?
D, sir. Had broken.
D or E? Kalau E is a passive or active?
Passive, sir.
Passive, artinya seseorang dipecahkan, didobrak, ya. Karena kita menggunakan been di sini, had been broken, berarti telah didobrak. Kantor telah didobrak, okay. But ini kan subjeknya somebody. The subject is somebody.
Had broken, sir, D.
Had broken, that's right, somebody. Had broken into the office during the night. Yeah, so the answer is
D.
D had broken. So it's a correction. Okay, now how to? Okay, listen to me carefully. How to pronounce the word? Okay, we arrived, not we arrived, but we say we arrived. Yeah, we arrived at work in the morning and found that somebody broke into. Broke into, the meaning is break into, the meaning is menjebol, membobol, yeah. For example, like somebody broke into my neighbor's house last night. Somebody broke into my neighbor's house last night. It means ada orang yang membobol rumah tetangga saya tadi malam. So broke into or break into, it's membobol. Okay, so the answer is D. Yeah, so this one, you say during, not during, into the office during the night. So we called the police, the polizei. Okay, right. I think that that is the end of our lesson today. So get ready for next week. We're gonna start with the new topic. Okay. So the new topic for the second semester will be started next week. So be ready, and I hope there will be more students will join our class. Yeah, more than today. All right, so thank you very much for joining our class today. Oh, sorry. Thank you very much for joining our class today. And then we're gonna close our lesson by reciting Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillahirrahmanirrahim. Thank you very much and have a nice day. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, sir.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.